Ayo, it's me, Mario. I'm the green dinosaur from Mario. From Mario. I'm really tired, so I don't know what to talk about. Just mining coal. Flint coal. Get that reference? Get that ancient reference from times far better. That's such a sad downfall, man. Me and my buddy always used to watch Rooster Teeth and Chivo Hunter. But man, they fell off. It's sad to see, but what can you do? What can you do? Nothing. You can't do nothing. So don't worry about it. I think it takes two of those to cook a steak, right? How did I know? That is like some deep-seated memory stuff right there. I don't know how I knew that. I ain't cooking the potatoes. You can't cook the carrots. Just trying to organize a little bit here. Food. What are you doing in my house? What do you mean this is your workplace? This is my house. Don't you talk back to me like that. You watch it, bub. You watch it, bub. Sleepy time, which means tonight is our last night. Are you kidding me? This is my bed. Get out. I don't care if you're my bro. We were allowed to bro out and, cuddle just a little bit. Oh no, dude, stop, please. We don't know each other like that yet. Right. Your acquaintance was wonderful. You're a cool man. I wish I could fist bump you without hurting you. We'll do an air bump. How about that? I sincerely hope you guys find a better iron golem than this one because I mean, he's got the spirit, but he's a little slow. I guess just having iron for brains is, kind of understandable, but farewell, village. Ooh, wait. What's your cords? 820-64, negative four. Actually, I will write that down somewhere. If I have a notepad somewhere, which it doesn't look like I do. All right, I got it. I got a sheet of paper. I just need a pencil. All right, so let's see it again. 8:20. 8:20. No, one doesn't really matter, but 7. First village. Perhaps when I'm far better off, I can return to bless you all with wealth. But as of now, I must continue. Bye. Bye, loser. Hey, me. So yeah, I don't really know what biome I'm looking for. I don't like this place. I don't like the plains. I mean, the plains are fine, but this area does not have a lot to it. That's a pretty good mountain. I want an area that's more rich in caves and in the short. Is there a river here? Well, it just trails off here, so. No, there isn't. I think we have enough sugarcane to last us. Once I find a suitable spot for a home, that shall sustain us. Paper and sugar. Only two things you need. Dude, paper, sugar, and a lighter. Wrap that up and smoke it. I don't know what it will do, but you'll probably get diabetes from it. Probably, actually, what would that do? That's a good question. Can you do that? Is that something you can do? I'm not exactly a drug expert, so, you know, I don't know what you can and can't smoke. Smoking is so bad, then why does it cure salmon? Can you just smoke anything? Like, if I pop some oregano in a little joint, can I light up with that? Is that a possible thing? Is that really bad for you? Probably. Actually, I'd wager to say yes, it's definitely really bad for you. I'm just wondering here. I want to know the logistics of this. What happens if you smoke cinnamon? Is it like sweet? Oh, fire. That is an interesting question, though. I wonder what things you can and can't smoke. I mean, there are certain things that are obvious, like can't smoke anything too solid. I don't think I can smoke a banana. Maybe if you cut it up small enough, you could smoke an apple. Why am I talking about smoking fruits? I'm like, I had to wake up at 4:30 this morning. And I normally don't wake up nearly that early. I normally wake up at like 10. And it is still not 10 yet at the time I'm recording these. So I'm like slowly becoming more and more delirious. I'm probably gonna go pass out for like an hour after recording a couple more episodes because I don't know that I can function through the rest of the day like this. Like, I mean, I'm off today. I don't have to go to work, but still, I'd like my off day to not be spent completely zoinked out of my mind. I'd like to be able to do stuff. Almost all the way through another day. I've got my bed, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Hey, can I find some iron without having to delve super deep into the earth? Alright, yeah, I suppose it is time. Pushing this off long enough. Dripstone. Lest I silence myself for good. Have to go that far. What is everybody's opinion on the new cult or the new ore textures? This is old hat because it's like 2 years old now. Don't like this already. I heard that baby zombie. I'm like, if I encounter that baby zombie, I am 100% dead. I do not have the gear or the mental faculties at the moment to deal with. To deal with that. I would like to keep my run of no damage going for as long as possible. With your step-stepping. Stop stimpity-stomping. Stamping-damping all over the place. We're not gonna try that. Excuse me, Mr. Enderman. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna stay in this cave. That's what we're gonna do. And as I'm sleeping, next episode. Bye.